Next we move on to the noise pollution. What is the meaning of noise pollution? The noise pollution is the presence of excessive and unwanted sound in the environment. It is called noise pollution. Okay, the presence of what is the noise pollution? The presence of excessive and unwanted sound. Okay, excessive and unwanted sound. The presence of excessive and unwanted sound in the environment is called the noise pollution. Okay, environment is called the noise pollution. The presence of excessive and unwanted sound. Okay, which are the unwanted sounds present in the environment? For example, in road traffic. Okay, in road traffic, the number of vehicles blowing horn. Okay, this is unwanted sound present in the environment which causes the noise pollution. Okay, the next aircraft during the takeoff of the planes and during the landing of planes will produce the more sound. Okay, which causes the noise pollution. Okay, these are all the excessive and unwanted sound present in the environment. This leads to cause the noise pollution. Okay, and next we move on to the causes of noise pollution. Okay, causes of noise pollution. Okay, some of the causes of noise pollution. Let's see the some of the causes of noise pollution. The first one is road traffic. Okay, road traffic. The how the road traffic causes to the noise pollution. You see, in road traffic, so the large number of vehicles. Okay, large number of vehicles blowing horn at a time. Okay, blowing horn at a time. It irritate. Okay, that sound is irritating to us. Okay. And it produces the more sound. Okay, and the sound of the engines. Okay, automobiles. The sound of the engines of the automobiles and the blowing horn. This causes the this produces the more sound and it causes the noise pollution. Okay, the next one, the second one is aircraft. Okay, aircraft. During the takeoff of the planes and during the landing of the planes and then during the launching of rockets. Okay, during the launching of rockets will produce the more sound. Okay, more sound, which leads to cause the noise pollution. Okay, next, the third one is construction sites. Okay, how the construction sites cause for the noise pollution? Let's see, construction site. The construction sites and the during the construction of the buildings. Okay, buildings or apartments, the some of the machines. Okay, some of the machines which are required to constructions will produce the more sound. Okay, more sound and more noise, which produces the more noise. Okay, more noise. This leads to noise pollution. Okay, and then the fourth one is factories. Okay, factories. In most of all factories produces the more sound. Okay, in the factories large number of machines are there and electric equipment. Some of the electric equipments will produce the more sound. Okay, more sound which causes for noise pollution. Okay, and then the fifth one is loud music in public place. Okay, loud music. Okay, loud music in the public places and during the occasions. Okay, during the functions and during some of the functions we will arrange the music in the public places. Okay, that causes the noise pollution. Okay, loud music in the public places will cause the noise pollution. Okay, okay, next we move on to the harmful effects of noise pollution. Okay, some of the harmful effects of the noise pollution. The first one is anxiety and lack of sleep. Okay, from the noise pollution, we cannot able to sleep. Okay, and it causes the anxiety. Okay, and then lack of concentration. Okay, we cannot able to concentrate on a topic or anything. Okay, it causes the lack of concentration and hypertension. Okay, and then it causes the other health related issues. Okay, the noise pollution will causes the other health related issues. And third one, okay, and third one is it causes the high blood pressure. Okay, the noise pollution will causes the high blood pressure. Okay, high blood pressure. it causes the high blood pressure. And then the one of the main harmful effect is it can leads to temporary or permanent impairment of hearing. Impairment of hearing, which means in sometimes due to the noise pollution, sometimes it leads to permanent or temporary impairment of hearing. We can lose our hearing capacity. These are all the some of the harmful effects of noise pollution. And next we move on to the controlling the noise pollution. What are the steps to take to control the noise pollution? Controlling of noise pollution. Controlling of the noise pollution. What are the steps to taken to control the noise pollution? The first one is the locating factories and the industrial units away from the residential areas. Locating the factories away from the residential areas. Locating the factories away from the residential areas. And next, how to control the noise pollution? The next one is the putting the restriction on playing loud music at a public place. The restriction on loud music on public place will control the noise pollution. And then the third one is running the radio. Running the radio and television or TV at a low volume. These are all the steps to take to control the noise pollution, and putting the restriction on excessive honking by automobiles, and use the less number of vehicles. These are all the steps to steps taken to control the noise pollution. Students, in this class we learnt about the audible and inaudible sound and noise pollution. What are the causes for noise pollution? What are the harmful effects of noise pollution? And what are the controlling steps for the noise pollution? In next class we will discuss the hearing impairment and solutions. Thank you.